Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight.
Hey Entourage, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Erin, famous here, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? And as you see from today's title, this is going to be my Christmas wish list. And I'm actually very excited for this type of video. This is, you know, a new video topic idea, really, yeah, idea for me. So, you know, this is just for some ideas to get y'all. If y'all want something, you know, to think of something, if y'all want something for Christmas, or to get a relative, your loved ones, your partner, your friends, best friends, you know, so forth and so on. I'm not gonna hold y'all too much, but I do wanna say, like I said before, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure that you give this video a big thumbs up. And make sure that y'all comment and show some love, okay? And make sure that y'all stay connected with me. Make sure to follow me on all my socials. It'll be on the intro, it'll be an outro, like you literally can't miss it. So let's go ahead and get right into the video. So on my wish list, I have I have 11 items, but who knows, it might be more. But of course I did send this to my family, because because you know, I'm at the age where, like, you know, you don't really get as much as you used to as you were younger, of course, you know. So I don't think it's bad, honestly, but one thing about me, if don't nobody else do it, I'm gonna do it for myself. And that's what I pretty much did with maybe two gifts. I know one for sure, but y'all gonna know more about that as we get on down the line with the video. The first thing on my list is y'all probably gonna be like, girl, what, you really got that on your Christmas wish list? And I do, I absolutely do. And it's a Five Below gift card. I love Five Below. I love Five Below. Like, you can get so much in there. Like, I'm not even gonna hold y'all, like, my tripod, this tripod right here, it gets the job done. I'm not gonna lie to you, this tripod, it gets the job done. Especially if you are an upcoming first timer YouTuber like myself. I've been doing YouTube for over a year now, and I always had, well, I had a pink one like this at first, but now I got a gray one. And they have everything in there, like from furniture, well no, like stuff for furniture, like pillows to decorate your house, trays, you know, to put on your on your wall, to decorate it how you like and stuff. I just love Five Below. Like the cases, this case, Five Below, hello, I got this case from Five Below for $5. Even though some stuff in there a little bit over $5, but you know, that's only if it's like for like a piece of furniture or something, like a stool or something like that. They have it all in there. So I put a Five Below gift card, $20 to $40, but really $20 on up. But I said $20 to $40, you know, to just keep it on the safe side for them. But I hope somebody, I strongly believe, so I'm gonna get that for Christmas, because a Five Below gift card, $20. It's not very hard to please me, if we being honest, because if you don't do it, then like I said, I'm gonna do it myself. The second thing on my Christmas wish list is Shein gift card. I'm pretty sure that's probably on everybody's wish list. I love me some Shein, and it's Shein, not Sheen, Shein. I even heard them say that on a commercial. Shein, stop saying Shein. Anyways, a Shein gift card, but not just no anytime, don't put no crazy amount on, well, crazy amount, yes, but like no $50, $20, absolutely not. I said $75 and up. Don't play with me. They stuff already cheap, but including like when you get to your car, you just be adding stuff, but of course you're gonna take some stuff out, but like then when you take certain stuff out, it still be like including shipping, it's still and with the discount code, which I ain't really tripping, but it be like one something. So you know, I just, you know, add the rest or whatever if needed. So just start $75 on up from Shein, okay? I love me a good Shein. a little Shein. They be having it for the low. Period. Next on my Christmas wish list are some Uggs. I want some Uggs. And I want real Uggs. Don't play with me. Like, I want the real dealio. Okay? I want real Uggs from either Journeys, Dillard's, or the Ugg website. I don't want Pookie from down the street Uggs. No. I want the really Odelio. Like I said, I might be saying this too much, but if don't nobody get it for me, I'ma get it for me. Like, I'ma get myself some Uggs. I really want some Uggs. I really want the walnut. I think it's called, no, it's chestnut. Chestnut, the gray Uggs, and the black ones. You know, the not the ones with the bows. This, it's for me, at my age, it's kind of like, you know, childish. Cause now I might get one pair with the bows on it, but I don't really know. But I'm more into the classic short ones, not them tall ones. The classic short ones to just throw, you know, neutral colors. You can't never go wrong with a neutral color. So between those colors, and I might get myself, or just get in general, one or two pair of Uggs. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Next are some Dunks. I want some Dunks. Dunks been in style for what? Even though I'm not into like hopping on trends or whatever, but I want it. If I want it, then I want it. Even if it's out of style, I'm still gonna rock it. But Dunks been in style for like a little over a year now. I think maybe last year they've been in style with everybody been wearing them. Well, of course, I already ordered those for me. Period. So that's gonna be a Christmas gift to myself. I ordered they call it the panda, but it's, y'all know, the black and white ones. You know, can't ever go wrong with black and white. And I want some more colors. I want like the kind of like the blue and white one with this shirt, of course, since I go to the Southern University, you know, for like games or whatever. And that's just a cute color in general. And you know, some different colors, but we gotta start off slow. We gotta start real slow. So I decided to get the black and white ones. Next on my Christmas wish list is a Chanel perfume, a medium-sized bottle or a big bottle. Like, I have one, but it's like the small one, and I'm like close to running out. Like, it's probably like a few more squirts and I'm gone. So I want me, I don't know what type though, like, cause you know, it's a green bottle and it's the pink bottle. I have the pink small bottle, but I don't know, it smells good, but I just want a different scent, you know. Of course I want a bigger bottle, like the small. No, I'm too old. But you know, you things, you know, you gotta work to get it, you feel me? Cause I think the small bottle was like, it was some money, like 70 something, if I'm not mistaken. I'm almost certain. So yeah, I want Chanel perfume, medium or big size bottle. Period. Next is a smart TV. Cause I can't get jiggy with, like, I have a Chromecast and it's not connecting to the Wi-Fi here and it's so suckish. But don't mind, like, y'all please don't mind my nails, the other, cause it gives, but this, no. But anyways, like the Wi-Fi here, it won't connect to my Chromecast, so I be having to watch stuff off my iPad, and I don't like that. Like, I'm tired of looking at this small screen. Well, it's not small, but y'all know it's a pretty big, I mean, it's a normal size, you know. So, but I'm tired of looking at this, especially at night, and I be so close to it, kind of, so that it's getting old. I've been doing this since last year, probably close to 2 years. Yeah, because I got my iPad in 2021. Oh, okay, my bad, it's not 2 years, because I got it early 2021. But anyways, yes, I want a smart TV, and I want it mounted in my room so I can watch YouTube on my TV, because I live for YouTube. Either I'm watching YouTube, Netflix, or Disney Plus, period. Sometimes Hulu. Oh, definitely Stars, but y'all already know what be coming on Stars, like P-Valley, any type of power, all the powers, if we're being honest. But yeah, it's time's out for that. You know, I need me a TV, a smart TV, big. Anyways, next on my Christmas wish list is a customized Famous Erin LED light. Like, all the YouTube girlies got that, but you know, I'm not following away, but I've been wanting a customized name LED light, because like my name would just look so good, you know, Famous Erin. But I don't know what color though, and I know I can get it off either Etsy, probably some Instagram businesses that do them. I know the people, I gotta go back and look at their videos though, whoever did. Y'all know Bad Tammy, Bad Nana, Karen Clark, I think Claudia got one. Anyways, those people, whoever did those, I might you know, see how much they cost. If not them, then of course I'm going to Etsy or even Amazon. Duh, why I think of Amazon? Well, I just did, obviously. But yeah, Amazon, Etsy, even AliExpress might have them, but I would probably trust Amazon before anything. But yeah, customized LED lights for, you know, YouTube and for myself, because I want it, period. Next is a purse. Y'all know the Kurt, I don't know how you say it, Kurt, sorry, the last is G, Geiger, Kurt Geiger. Let's see how you pronounce it. Kurt, there you go. Oh, let's see.
Geiger.
Okay.
Kurt Geiger.
Can y'all hear it?
Kurt Geiger.
Yeah. Geiger. I want one of those purses. I want a black furry one, or it don't have, or a black purse to start me off. You know, you can't never go wrong with a black bag. It just gives boss. It gives, you know, simple, cute, clean. It gives clean. Why they interrupt my video? Stop. Anyways, it just gives clean, you know? And if it's not furry, then I want like the big one that kind of gives like Chanel, but it's like, what type of material? It's like puffy, if y'all get what I'm saying, if y'all know. Of course, I'm put everything, a picture up on the screen so y'all can see, but definitely a black fur one or a black puffer one. Medium sized bag widow. The small ones are cute too, you know, cute, but I'm a medium bag type of girl. I don't like too big and I don't like too small. Medium, please. Next is a Shop Miss A gift card. If y'all don't know what Shop Miss A is, it is a, I look at it as like a makeup type of store, but they sell more than makeup supplies and products. They do home stuff, party decor, every stuff like that, but definitely for makeup. Oh, and the amount I put was $20 and up, because they, y'all, I'm gonna put y'all on game for y'all makeup artists, upcoming makeup artists, aspiring makeup artists, or you already makeup artists. Shop Miss A, stop playing with them. $1 for all their products, brushes. Let me tell y'all something. Or let me just show y'all rather. Most of my brushes, and I'm not lying, I've been shopping from them for years. Probably, I was in high school, so I don't even know. But all this, don't mind, it's makeup, y'all. Like, come on. This right here, $1. They even have concealer. This right here, this was probably more. That was probably like $155 or so. They have makeup palettes, brush cleaner. Yeah, brush cleaner, the spray. They have the, they even have this, and this is for makeup cleaner as well. The soap, yeah. They have the soap, they have setting spray. Like I said, they have palettes, concealer, foundation. If y'all didn't know, the foundation I actually have on today is Maybelline Fit Me. But if I want for something like a lighter feel on my face, I use the LA Girl. It's not Pro, but LA Girl from Shop Miss A for $1. And I still give it all my videos. Like previously, I used that foundation. I use all their products except for concealer. I only use LA Girl Pro concealers, period. I'm not, I might get tart. But anyway, that's not the point. A Shop Miss A gift card, $20 and up. You can get a lot for $20 there. And I'm telling you, like sponges, they have it all. Even not even just I want it just for makeup, but like I said, they have other stuff other than makeup, like pads for females, and it's organic, and it's only like three something, but it comes in a pack, so you're not paying like, you know, whatever. But it comes in a pack and it's organic, so it's good for you. They have home essentials like oils, lavender oils, essential oils. Well, kitchen stuff like, what is it, silverware. They have it all, y'all. So y'all definitely need to check them out. Shop Miss A. I ain't gonna never steer y'all wrong. Yeah. Period. Next is a Ulta gift card, $50 to $100. Come on now, it's Ulta. Don't give me no shade, but like, don't give me no $20 to $25. Well, you know, I can make it do what it do. I'm never ungrateful, but like, for what I really want out of there, like, you know, even I would do for $40. You feel me? But $50 to $100 on up. Should I go and say this? I don't know. I definitely want to get a couple things out of Ulta. You know, makeup stuff, of course. Like the Morphe setting mist. What else? I think they said the Laura Mercier setting powder in there. I'm pretty sure they do. I'm almost positive they do. What else? Tarte concealer. I really want to try that. Oh, Elf, Juvia's Place. They have Maybelline Fit Me concealer. I mean, not concealer. They do have that, but I don't want that. The foundation. Like the Elf Primer, like I want it all, you know. Oh, and perfume, they have all, they have Dior in there. I don't know about Chanel. They have Valentino. What else? You know, a good amount of money on the gift card, so I can get everything that I want, or at least a few of what I want. You feel me? But $50 on a Ulta gift card. Next is some, you never, and I mean never, can't go wrong with no, what is it called? Bath and Body Works candles. I live for a good a good smelling candle. I love it. And y'all already know, I'm pretty sure this is everybody's favorite. Champagne Toast. Oh my goodness. But let me put, Champagne Toast, my favorite. Champagne Toast, Strawberry Pound Cake. And let me put y'all on. It's a holiday scent, but it smells so good. It's called Cotton Champagne. Hold on, wait. Let me go get it, y'all. Right, I'm back. It's called Cotton Candy. Cotton Candy Champagne. This, as a candle, I can only imagine. Look how much I use. Y'all need to go get this from Bath & Body Works. Y'all, it tastes. That's how good it smells, though. I'm finna say it tastes. It smells just as good, or even, I'm not even gonna say just as good, to me personally, my opinion, it smells better than Champagne Toast. Cotton candy champagne. Get this, it's only a holiday scent. But I went up there the other day and they didn't have it. Like, they had nothing of this scent. Like, why would y'all do that? I'm so glad I have this in the body wash already, because I really went in there for the candle and the wallflower, but they didn't have that. So, and another scent as well, Winter Candy Apple. It smells so good. Like, oh my goodness. Like, I'm going in there and I'm gonna rack up. I can't wait for they send my in you sale. Oh, I'm gonna rack up. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna rack up, period. The candles, wallflowers. I love wallflowers because they last long. Well, they do, but they don't. Unless, but you use it every day though. Which one do y'all prefer? Drop it in the comments. Do y'all like candles more or wallflowers? I think wallflowers last longer if you want like for it to smell like that for a long time. But if you burn a candle every day, which you really don't supposed to, you know, it burns, of course, burns down quickly, and you know, you gotta go buy another one, that's money. So which one do y'all prefer, the wallflowers or the candles? But yeah, I recommend y'all to try, if you haven't already, this scent first. Cotton Candy Champagne. winter candy apple as far as like holiday scents. I need to test out more scents. With a blueberry one, it smelled good. I forgot what it's called though. And then something else with a pear, didn't like that one. And ooh, what's that one with pineapple mango? Smells so good. Love it. I only had the candle. No, I had the candle and the wallflower. Smells so good. Ugh, OMG. But yeah. Next on my list, it's really not on my phone, but I'ma just say it. I'ma list like two to three more things that I really want for Christmas. Even though all the girlies, everybody wearing them, like y'all, like me for real, like them dupes ain't. Y'all already know I'm about to say. When I say it, y'all gonna be mad. But the Rick Owens. I want the Rick Owens sneakers and I want the boots. They so cute. But guess what? I sure did got myself some. I sure did as a Christmas gift. Sure did. But they dupes. They the dupes in skates. They the dupes. They the dupes. I don't care. When I get like money, like y'all, like I ordered me some for myself for Christmas. Yup. And I can't wait till they come in. I'ma wrap them up. That's gonna be in my Vlogmas when I wrap up all the gifts together. My gifts, people gifts, just wrapping gifts in general. I just can't wait. And I'm gonna be so surprised and shocked when I open them on Christmas. Either a little bit after Christmas, because I might put it under my tree here. The gifts I got myself under my tree here. Or maybe when I go back home. I don't know. I still haven't worked all that out. But some Rick Owens. But I got the sneakers. You know, one step at a time. Because they cost some bread. I ain't even going to hold you on moms. They cost some bread. But just as much as the real ones, they cost some bread. But I had, you know, I can't wait. I can't wait to wear them. They just go with everything. Like, and I needed some more shoes. Because, like, I noticed in my closet, all I have are, like, slides, open-toe shoes. And this winter, I don't have a lot of closed-toe shoes. The only closed-toe shoes I have are, like, a few tennis shoes that don't go with everything. Two pair of everyday boots. Two boots, but like, you know, for dress up. And I already said sneakers. But yeah, and my Crocs, like, no. It's time out for that. I need some other shoes, baby. I need some other shoes. So yes, I got myself some Rick Owens. And I can't wait till they come in. I can't wait. I'm gonna be so surprised. And I can't wait to order me some more. The next pair I'm gonna order are the long boots, and I'm gonna get those in black and white, and then I might get the pink ones with the pink sneakers. But yeah, some Rick Owens. And yeah, next is, what else I say I want for Christmas? I'm just a simple, you know, I know what I want, like what I really want. You know, whatever. But a wig. Oh, money. Hello. Was that even on my list? Obviously not. No, it's not. And you would think that it would be. Anyways, money. You can never go wrong with money. At my age, like, stop playing with me. $100, don't play with me. I spend it in a day. That's me getting my nails and toes in. Actually, it'd be a little bit more than that. But, you know, $100, you know, no. But definitely some money. I want, like, a good amount of money, you know? Baby, I'm in my 20s. $100. You know, I'm appreciative, but, you know, I'm gonna need a little bit more. But money. Can't never go wrong with money. I'ma spend it how I wanna spend it. You can spend it how you wanna spend it. You know, can't nobody tell you what to do with your money when it's given to you. Feel me? So yes, money. What else do I want? Like I said, a wig, but you know, you can buy that money for the wig. So yeah, I want plenty of wigs. And I just honestly, I am going to work on this for next year. is to redo my whole room. Cause like, I want a new comforter set, rearrange it. Like I just, it's time to elevate. You know, you can't get stuck at the, you being comfortable, you know? You stuck in your comfort zone. It's time to elevate. It's time to elevate, It's time to switch out, you know, certain things like this right here. Well, that's not bad. But like certain pics on the wall, gotta go. Certain, you know, clothing gotta go, shoes gotta go. I just want a new look, a new feel, a new vibe, a new, I think I'm saying this right, environment for my space, a new space, you know? Yeah, y'all. So this is going to be the end of the video. I hope that y'all like this video. I hope that I gave y'all some inspo, some ideas of what you may like for Christmas, or you know, switch it up or whatever. Yeah, how are y'all liking the Vlogmas day so far? I really look so cute. I really, honestly, I thought about taking this down tonight, but I'm going to a concert next week. I just need a little bit of maintenance on this. It can hold me down for another week. Literally a week. It'll be 2 weeks this Saturday. We gonna see. You honestly should, because I got this done not last weekend. Week before. Y'all know when I got it. So, how long y'all been keeping y'all installs in? Or how long y'all think wig installs should last? I think... yeah, about 2 weeks. Let me stop lying. 2 to 3 weeks. Yeah, that's about right. All right. I ain't trying to, you know, whatever. Yeah, really excited for that concert. Make sure that y'all turn that bell for post notifications so you get notified every time I post a new video. And make sure that y'all shop and use my discount code, the Coco's Collection. Period. Of course, I'm gonna leave it in the description box below, cause she get me right every time. And I'ma see y'all in the next vlog. I'ma see y'all on tomorrow. Bye y'all.